Thank you. A man is dead after being shot by his teenage friend. Sheriff's investigators say the two were playing around with an AK-47. 19-year-old Matthew Gunn in the Okaloosa County Jail right now, charged with manslaughter. Investigators telling Fox 10 News Gunn thought the weapon was unloaded before he pulled the trigger, shooting 21-year-old Hugo Sanchez in the head.